Jose Cuervo is the oldest tequila company in the world. I'm working every day to have the best quality tequilas and how to be friendlier with the environment on a daily basis. The agave azul, it's a really strong fiber. The potential is there to make the most out of this natural waste in our process. Fabrics, plates, cups, paper, made out of agave-based fiber.
The main idea was to create the agave bio-based straw. As we are in Mexico, it made all the sense to start working with agave. The agave bio-based straw will take within 1 to 5 years to decompose into landfill conditions. And that is 200 times faster than regular plastic straws.
Business owners are starting to care more about what they put in the glass. It starts with just the smallest stuff.